Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Push up! Eco won't protect you now.
You just don't give up.
Looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!
Thank you.
Holy Yakko! What could that be?
Wow! It's an ancient precursor door! It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells!
Oh,